Something in my own place. I'm studio naked, smiling. I feel no disgrace with who I am. What's up, ladies and gentlemen? Monkeys, my step sister Cam. Boom. I'm in Jamba Juice. I was gonna pay. And then I said to Alicia, I said, yo, I'm running to California. She looks at Antonio, right? Who seems to have the authority here. And he's like, I got you.
Got you on your journey. Good luck.
Amazing. Thank you so much. Alrighty then, ladies and gentlemen, guys. What's up? My name's Seb. This is the Cam. Boom. Maybe we did that already. I made a video already where I went in there. I went into Jamba Juice, which, by the way, Jamba Juice is amazing. It's one of the best, or the best that I know of, juice, fresh, smoothie places I know of. They make super cool, icy, fruity, healthy drinks. Like, there's berry this, peanut butter, banana that, kale, whatever. And I love this place more than anything. I used to get like a massive one and go to the beach and it would make my day. And it's so big that it feels like a meal. So I'm just running by, going down US Highway 1, which runs from Miami all the way to New York, by the way. So I'm pretty much heading that direction, heading north. And I see it and I think, well, I'm not really, I wasn't planning on eating yet. And I normally run on just water, run on empty. But I felt like, well, I've been given some dollars by Marilee, Starbucks, the lovely Starbucks lady. Enjoy the abundance. So it's that triggers me to stop. Then I walk in there, I've got my big belt on, and there's this awkward moment where I'm like stood there looking at the menu, they're looking at me, they're like, how can we help? I'm like, And at this point I'm thinking, maybe I just pay, or should I have that whole conversation? So I was like, very hesitant. I was like, they think I'm just deciding what do I want. I'm thinking, do I tell them about the running and maybe you can help me along my way? So I said, okay, here's the deal. I'm running from Miami. I left Miami Beach yesterday morning. Now I'm here. So they're like, wow. I said, yeah. And I'm gonna run all the way to California. And they're like, okay, wow, well, you know, impressive. I said, I'm seeing if people will help me along the way. So I'm wondering if there's anything you could offer me. And I was gonna say I'll pay anyway. I mean, I want a Jamba Juice. Either way, I was gonna get a Jamba Juice. Like, regardless what their response was, I love it. It's nice. Like, I'm totally gonna buy one. But it gives them the opportunity to be part of the journey. Like, here it is. Do you wanna be part of the adventure? Or do you want me to just be like another customer and I'll just buy it? And we won't have any real relationship. I'll just leave, just another customer. So let's go meet him, shall we? We'll replay. Unfortunately, I couldn't film the moment because my phone got hit by the sprinklers in the church car park where I slept. So in the morning, all the sprinklers were like shh, and I had no choice but to turn the phone off because it had no power and it wouldn't charge because it was wet.
Let's open it up.
I got the door.
Thanks, bro.
I got you.
Man.
You too. Yes, all right, here we are.
All right.
It's Alicia, take two.
Yes.
And Antonio is back there. What's your catchphrase, bro?
I got you.
That's what he said. They both kind of looked at each other. They were like, do we give this guy some juice? And he's like, I got you. So the video earlier did record, so we're lucky. We have
We save the moment. And I want to show them the menu, really.
Plant-based smoothies.
Maybe I can zoom in. I love all the names. Is there still a berry pizzazz? I remember that one. Pomegranate paradise. Razzmatazz. I think the berry pizzazz is gone, huh? So I opted for that one, banana protein.
Where'd you get your protein? Bananas.
So I drank it already and it was amazing.
And then they still brought me another one. Thank you for that.
So Antonio messed it up. He made one wrong. Right? So he messed up someone's order and then they're like, hey, have another one. So I'm just like in luxury right now. It's not even lunchtime. I'm completely well fed. It always just tastes so much better in every way when it's free. I mean, I don't want to be like, you know what I mean. Oh, it's free, I got it for free. I don't mean like that. I mean, when it's given with love, that's what I'm saying. It's a much more abundant, joyful, encouraging experience than just buying one and being like, have a nice day, see you later. So I feel like there were so many things I was gonna say, but I've kind of said them already when the camera was off. But basically I said I was thinking of, maybe it's too hot in Florida right now, maybe I don't have the money, maybe I'm not prepared enough. Now all my stuff's wet. I've only got one pair of socks. My shorts are turned inside out because of chafe factor. There's so many reasons to give up. And then people like this show up and it's like amazing. Boom. I want to point out, by the way, totally gave me the biggest one. Like, I just leave it open, like, give me whatever. Whatever you want, whatever you're willing to give. I mean, I had to pick a flavor. He totally gave me the biggest peanut butter, and then I just got lucky with the biggest order on this one, so. Just pointing out, you chose to give me the biggest one. Yeah. No, but I mean, you could have given me, like, oh, here's a free, yeah, like, silly little thing. Like, here you go, here's something. Go away now. Run on your way. And I've totally got my toothbrush out. I'm now gonna go brush my teeth in the Jamba Juice bathroom. See you later.
Can I get a key to brush my teeth?
Oh, perfect. Thank you.
People who live inside the camera, there you are. Whoa, it goes on forever.
There's just a camera inside a camera. Inside a camera, inside a camera, inside a camera. Alright, so, how do I do this? Okay, am I getting progressively more and more red? I feel like I'm getting burned. My goal right now is to get to the beach and then just spend some time on the laptop. Salt and baking soda. I get back to my table and there's more things. Alicia's like, you need some oatmeal.
Yeah, oatmeal, you have to be prepared.
And I'm like, well, I have to eat it now because I can't carry it. I can't carry anything. So you're telling me what way to go?
Yes.
Because I was going to go along the one, then up Sunrise.
So you're trying to get back there?
Just anywhere, just the beach.
Yeah, so I would suggest going down Alto Lake because it has a bunch of more strips and like stores and outlets.
A bit more interesting.
It's more lively, yeah, to go down and right. Take you down directly down straight to the beach.
Okay.
Walk up.
Oh, yummy. what is that, almonds? Some kind of sugary stuff. I never had this before at Jamba Juice. Porridge is what we would call it in a very British way. Porridge. So it's got some maple syrup or something, right? Some kind of sweet something. Oh, whoa, there's sugar. Oh, what? Some kind of melty syrup stuff. But then, as I dig in there, there's sugar at the bottom. More sugar. That's amazing. I like your style, Jamba Juice. Sugar on the top, sugar on the bottom. Cinnamon something. Ah, it might be cinnamon sugar. I have to brush my teeth again. Oh, I left the key in the door. Cinnamon, almond, oats. I feel so full of food, I'll have to walk to the beach. I had like two smoothies, ate the burrito from last night, because I'm like, well, I'm eating now, so I might as well. I don't want to carry, it sounds funny, but the burrito was weighing me down. I was like, nah, I haven't got space for this burrito. I'm just gonna eat it. Now two rounds of porridge. You're slowing me down, Antonio. I'm so full now, I'm gonna have to walk to the beach. Like, not, yeah, exactly. I'm not in any hurry. Yeah. I keep saying, like, there's no rush. Good tune. Very fitting lyrics. Gave me goosebumps. The lyric, yeah, the timing of it, the divine timing. Yeah. Like if it was a movie, I would put that music over it right now. Dreaming about the things we could be. Thank you so much.
You're
welcome. Boom. Yeah. Alrighty then, ladies and gentlemen, monkeys. I've been redirected on my way by Antonio and Alicia. They've said go on the more interesting road, the like cool shopping center, fancy houses on the water, waterside, runs all the way to the beach. Sounds a lot more interesting. So I'm not really gonna be running because I'm so full of food. And also I'm just gonna get scorched in this heat. It's now like midday sun. There's no shade. I got nowhere to hide. I can hop these little bits of shade. But it's not gonna make much difference. I said to Antonio as I was leaving, I was like, yeah, I don't wanna get like burned right now. I see myself in the mirror and in the camera. I'm already looking a little bit red. He's like, you hella red. I love the language. Like when I said I'm gonna name the video, we got you. He's like, yeah, that'll be dope. That'll be dope. So that's some real American Miami talk right there. You're hella red, making dope videos, bro. So I asked him as well, his hair, he's been growing for 6 years, which is incredible commitment. to not cutting it, to being insecure, trimming your antenna, removing your power. Remember, all the great spiritual teachers all have long hair. Jesus, who knows what hairstyle he had, but American Indians, hippies, the Beatles. Long hair is a theme with the spiritually aware, the awakened, the loving people. Meanwhile, the short haircut, short back and sides, the military cut, is associated with control and removal of intuition and programming like a robot. If you have a Google for intuition, long hair, you'll certainly find some interesting articles and information of how long hair relates to intuition. Okay. It might be why women have more intuition, because they mostly have long hair, and so their antenna is long. It's a part of us, right? It comes out, it's like a plant. Like these plants here, they've got leaves and branches and all kinds of stuff. If we trim it, we come along and we cut the heads, right? Now you've got less hedge. It's less than it could have been. Who knows what we're doing when we trim our hair back? Who knows what we're losing every time we do that? Okay. I'm gonna look for an office, plug some Wi-Fi, catch up on the videos, stay out the sun, cause I'm hella red, bro! You hella red!
Tonight, take an exclusive behind the scenes look at everyone's favorite TV series.
Seb Cav!
Yeah!